What is so important is hope. If we don't have hope, we give up, we do nothing. And in this world of violence and fear, we must have hope for a better future. And that's something each one of us can work for. And it's you young people who give me the most hope. When you understand the problems and are empowered to take action, what you are doing around the world is unbelievable. My greatest reason for hope, along with the human brain, the resilience of nature, and the indomitable human spirit that we see in refugees, in homeless people, overcoming seemingly insurmountable problems and showing we're part of an extraordinary species, and we will only achieve our true human potential when head and heart work in harmony.